Ariana Grande is the princess of pop, and although her life is so public, there are probably a few things that you didn't know about her, which is why today we are going over 5 things that you did not know about Ariana Grande. Or hopefully you didn't. Ariana famously played the charming and very charismatic character Kat Valentine in Victorious and Sam and Cat, but don't let that name fool you, she's actually allergic to cats. Back in 2010, she shared the unfortunate story of her cat allergy in the form of a tweet. Ariana absolutely hates her debut single and music video. Put Your Hearts Up was released in 2011, and it was your standard bubblegum pop song. But she felt that the song and the video were incredibly inauthentic, so in 2014, she told Rolling Stone, "For the video, they gave me a bad spray tan and put me in a princess dress and had me frolic around the street. The whole thing was straight out of hell, I still have nightmares about it, and I made them hide it on my Vevo page." But don't worry guys, it's still available on her YouTube page, so you can check it out if you want to. And yes, it is very cringe. We all know that Ariana has a legit voice of an angel, but despite her 4-octave range, she had 0 formal vocal training. She said music just kind of happened. She played French horn for a few years and dabbled in piano playing, but growing up, she listened to Whitney Houston and Judy Garland a lot, so those divas inspired her. This one's slightly funny and very painful. So Ariana was hit with hockey pucks at 2 different NHL games when she was a little kid. So when she was a little girl, she often went to Florida Panthers NHL games. Ariana was 2 when she started going, and she'd sit in the front row behind the penalty box, and the Sun Sentinel newspaper even called her a real cutie. But she was actually hit with a hockey puck at 2 different games in 1998. She suffered some minor bruising, and the players felt so bad that they gave her some hockey equipment, and also she got a free Zamboni ride. Ariana has been taken to court for a few of her songs. In 2013, her breakout single, The Way, which is one of my absolute faves, featuring Mac Miller, was accused of stealing lyrics from the song Troglodyte, hope I said that right, which was released in 1972 by the Jimmy Castor Bunch, and the parties reached a confidential settlement.
What we gotta do right here is go back. Back in the time.
What we're gonna do right here is go back. Way back. Back into time.
Then in 2016, One Last Time was accused of sounding way too much like a song Alex Greggs wrote in 2012 called Take All the Night for Sky Stevens. In 2018, her record label was sued over Side to Side because reportedly it copied a song by an artist named Christopher R. O'Connor, and he asked for songwriting credits and royalties. Then finally in 2020, Ariana was sued by hip-hop artist Josh Stone for ripping off the chorus of his song for her hit 7 Rings. So he wrote and recorded a track called You Need It, I Got It back in 2017, and he said that he took the song to Tommy Brown, who is one of Ari's producers.
Gee, thanks. Just got it.
You need it, I got it. You want it, I got it. You need it, I got it. It's all for the profit.
Well, there you have it. 5 things that you didn't know about Ariana Grande, but that you now know, so you're welcome.